Chinese officials don't get convicted for corruption, they lose power struggles. Chinese leaders don't strengthen laws, they concentrate power. China doesn't give out loans, they trap countries in debt. Countries and international organizations don't praise China, they pander to the increasing global influence. Chinese media doesn't report news, it reports propaganda. China doesn't enforce quarantines, it enforces lockdowns. China doesn't requisition private hospitals during the health emergency by passing laws, it seizes them. Chinese people are not patriotic, they're brainwashed. Next time you're watching news and they start talking this stuff, maybe you'll be able to understand what they're trying to tell you more by the language that they're using.